Hi, friends. Thank you for joining me. I'm Webmaster Chris Heidelbaum with Colorado Web Impressions, where we help Colorado small businesses succeed online. From web design and SEO to social media and branding, our goal is to help you take control of your online success. And today, we're talking about web hosting. Now, part of our educational series that we do on our website and things like that is to simply share with people just some common things that might be common to one person, but might be new to you. So if you're new to websites, if you're new to, you know, all these different terminologies and jargons and things that people are saying, we just want to be that source that can, you know, educate you and help you and be that friend that you can depend on. So web hosting, again, there's somebody who can probably explain this a lot better than me, but I'll share with you my definition of it and hopefully it can kind of help you. So when you have a web host, you know, it's one of those things that they have servers. Okay. So a web hosting company has servers, and those servers are basically like mini computers, and you upload your files. So your logo, your images, you know, your text, you know, things about your website, you upload them to your web host, which then puts that information on servers. And then what happens is, you know, if somebody is going to your domain name, then the server gives people that information. So let's put this in a real world example. So say you're working with us or another company and they're gonna build you a website. So that company, that digital marketing company you work with, is gonna get web hosting for you. And so with their web host, they're going to, you know, install WordPress or whatever files they need to actually build you a website. And then they take your content, or they, you know, use their own content or whatever, and they upload that to the web host. And as they add images and your logo and your phone number, I mean, text, content, whatever, to the server, then it makes it where you have a website. So now when you tell a client, hey, visit my website, what they're doing is they're visiting that server with all that information that they can see. And so what's great about that is, you know, that web host, you know, they're storing the information. So now it's not on your own computer. And now people all over the world can access your files, your website, you know, if you have an e-commerce store or things like that. So again, it's very basic, but it's a vital component to build your website. So when you're working with a company, if they say, hey, to build your website, we need web hosting. You might say, okay, well, now hopefully you can understand a little bit now more what it is. Really, again, it's just a place to put your files and your information. Now there's good web hosts and there's some really bad web hosts too. Again, I've been doing this for nearly 20 years and I've seen some horrendous kind of web hosting companies. So who do you recommend? People ask me, to say, Chris, who do you recommend? Well, Colorado Web Impressions, here in Colorado, we choose Springs Hosting. So we choose them for our own website, for my personal website, for other marketing stuff that we do. And even when we're working with clients outside of Colorado, we'll actually move them to Springs Hosting because they're such a great company. Unlike some of the big web hosting companies out there, they don't oversell their servers. They have great customer service. And really, when you're working with a web hosting company that knows what they're doing, there's no issues. There's no downtime. There's no problems. They're just a great company. So if you are in Colorado and you're running a business and you're looking for a web hosting company, please check out Springs Hosting, springshosting.com. Check out their website. You won't be sorry. Again, they're a great company, you know, great fees, you know, very, for less than like a cup of coffee. Like I've gotten a cup of coffee more than what I pay for quality web hosting with Springs Hosting. So definitely check them out. So again, let's land this plane. If you need web hosting, go with Springs Hosting. If you want to know what web hosting is, again, it's simply you know, a company or you know, a place that has servers that stores all of your information that you upload, you know, your logos, your pictures, your content, your videos, just like YouTube or Facebook or any other place, they have servers that store your information. That's what web hosting is too. You guys store your information somewhere, you know, you point your domain name, you get your email addresses and everything goes to the web hosting or whatever. And, you know, then when somebody goes to your website, they can access your content. So super simple, very easy. Hopefully that makes sense, but definitely know it is a vital component for you to have a website. You basically can't have a website unless you have web hosting. Okay. And again, you know, that's just, you know, what we do with our daily, you know, activities is we make sure there's web hosting, a domain name, and then we build a website. So thank you so much, friends. I'm Chris with Colorado Web Impressions. And if you need help building a website, reach out to us. We would love to be able to work with you or give you tips or tutorials. if you're working on your website yourself. And until next time, we do hope that you find success online, offline, and in your life. God bless.